The first movement from Bach's Concerto in D minor for two violins. With the warmest of welcomes to this week's online lunchtime concert from Chetham's. You join me in the Carol Nash Hall, where in a pre-COVID world, our students performed a free lunchtime concert every weekday during term time. Well, our term has officially finished, but such was the commitment of our students during lockdown that we have enough recorded material to bring you two more online lunchtime concerts. Later in today's programme, we'll hear the first movement of Mendelssohn's Octet, written when he was just 16, younger than the musicians who will perform it. We'll also hear works for bass trombone, trumpet and flute, all accompanied remotely by our incredible team of staff pianists who have spent the last 4 months providing recorded accompaniments for students all over the world. We also have two unaccompanied works, music by TELEMANN for solo recorder, and we continue now with more music by BACH.
Thank you. Thank you.
the first movement of Mendelssohn's Octet, bringing to a close today's lunchtime concert from Chetham's. We hope you can join us next week for our final concert in our online series.